and I'm Grazia Walker. And today I'm going to prepare a dish from Saudi Arabia. I worked in Saudi Arabia and teaching, and I learned how to make this wonderful dish. And here are the ingredients. In a pan, I have oil, a couple of tablespoons of oil, and garlic. And here are chicken thighs. I took out the skin because it has quite a bit of fat, and I don't like the fat of the chicken. Then here I already prepared some couscous according to the directions, so it's very simple couscous. This is the main thing, a sauce that I'm going to put on the meat. And the sauce has Mexican sauce, so a little bit spicy, but not too spicy. And tomatoes, cut up tomatoes from a can. And cranberries, dried cranberries, cumin, cinnamon, and honey, all mixed together. That's the sauce. And here are almonds, kind of chopped, but not very fine, chopped almonds. These almonds have been fried in oil for 1 minute to retain the flavor. Gets much stronger if they are fried. And here we start. The garlic is in the pan and cooking, but cooking on a very high flame because I don't want to burn it. And as soon as it gets this light yellow, golden color, and I think it's the time, I'm going to put the chicken in and fry this beautiful chicken. The recipe is found in my website. The website has a recipe for completely with all the details and how much of everything. I think you will like this recipe because it's very simple to make and has a little special taste. And now I would like for you to meet my wonderful friend.
Hello! How are you?
And I love her. She is very, very, very creative. Where have you been working?
My gosh, I've been big in Dubai, and I've been so delighted that you invited me to come for the Saudi dish. This is amazing. I love Middle Eastern food, so thank you so, so much for including me in this. I cannot wait to taste this.
Oh, that's wonderful that you have been in Dubai. I love Dubai.
Dubai is amazing.
It's amazing. And it's so modern.
Very, very modern.
And one thing that really amazed me is how polite everybody is.
Everybody is so, so polite.
The chicken is brown and nice and not burned, but brown on each side. And now it's time to put the sauce on. So I'm going to put all this wonderful red sauce with the cranberries
and tomatoes.
And the spice. Cover the whole chicken.
That looks amazing.
Cover the whole thing, and then we put the cover on and put it on 300 degrees and cook. It will be cooked in about 20 minutes.